Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be about a Valentine's look. I try to do this little heart thing at the end of my wing. It wasn't really hard, so I hope it doesn't seem hard in the video. But one of these looks was requested. Well, this look was requested by Melissa. So Melissa, I know it was like 2 weeks ago that you asked for it, and I'm sorry that I'm barely doing it, but I plan on doing some more looks before Valentine's Day. So this was just a more easy, like on the go, like a fast and easy look for Valentine's Day, in case you have to go to work before your dinner or whatever else that you're gonna go. So yeah, so I do like this lipstick. Well, it's like lip gloss from LA Girl, the glazed one, the paint. And so I do like it, but if you think that you're gonna go eat like pork chops or something that's gonna come off and you don't want to deal with it, then you can just definitely go with the nude color. That will look really pretty too. And if you know that there's gonna be some kissing up in your date or whatever, then you must definitely have to go with the nude. But so I really, really like this look. Like I said, I hope you guys like it. I try to keep it nice and simple. And like I said, you guys can definitely change the lip color. It's up to you guys. So, just keep it G-rated, because, you're in public and you don't want to give, like a little scene or whatever. But I mean, if that's what you do and that's what you like, then go for it, I guess, But so I hope to see you guys soon with another look for Valentine's Day. And like always, thank you for keep on coming back to my channel. And I'm sorry that it's been a while since I posted something, but thank you guys for watching. So until next time, bye.
Y si le va la onda, te come la boca.